There's another reason why pressure is something to be avoided in tone production on a string instrument. Overpressing changes the pitch of the string, which leads to intonation problems. It's easy to demonstrate. The pitch bends even more readily the shorter the string is, so you have to be particularly careful in high positions.